Riverdale teen Sarah Sugden, Katie Hill, was determined to stop her mum Debbie Dingle, Charlie Webb, from getting a new job in Aberdeen, as the Emmerdale cast member was babysat by Lydia Hart, Karen Blick. She claimed she didn't feel well and needed her mum to return to look after her. Lydia felt her head and discovered she was burning up, and called Kane Dingle, Jeff Hoardley, to get him to help out at home. As Kane told Charity Dingle, Emma Atkins, about Sarah, she immediately flew into a panic and worried for her ill health. Related articles, Pick, ITV, she asked, what if she has caught a bug, and her body rejects her new heart? While Sarah later admitted she was making up her illness to stop her mother, fans began to worry she could genuinely take a turn for the worse in forthcoming scenes. One posted, "Can see a little boy who cried wolf scenario on the horizon for Sarah." Under the weather, Sarah told Lydia she didn't feel well. Pick, ITV, worried, Lydia called Kane to get him to look after Sarah. Pick, ITV, another added, "More to this Sarah illness than meets the eye. Could Sarah be about to fall ill, leaving her life hanging in the balance?" She faced a horrifying health battle last year when she was diagnosed with heart failure. Related articles predicting the future, could Sarah be about to fall ill again? Pick, ITV, stand off, Sarah has told Debbie she doesn't want to move. Pick, ITV, poor Sarah was told she needed a new heart, but she had a long wait before she could get one. Debbie was told it looked like Sarah could die, leaving her and partner Joe Date, Ned Porteous, heartbroken. Could they be about to go through the same thing again? Emmerdale continues on Monday at 7 p.m. on BBC. Related article.